But instead of being the same sign, they're going to be opposite signs. You're going to have an x plus 4 times an x minus 4. Okay, so let's FOIL this one out. First times first, x times x is x squared. Outer, x times 4 is positive 4x. Inner, negative 4 times x is negative 4x. And last is negative 4 times positive 4 or negative 16. Okay, what do you notice about the middle terms? And we had one of these in the last lesson. The signs are opposite, so they're going to cancel each other out because 4x minus 4x is just 0. So all we have left is x squared. And then back here we have negative or minus 16. Okay, this is called the difference of two squares. We have two perfect squares. X squared is a perfect square. 16 is a perfect square, and difference means it's subtraction. So when you multiply these together, you're just going to end up with a binomial answer. So that's kind of interesting. Let's look at that 2x minus 5, 2x plus 5. See what happens with it. Or is it a z, I guess? 2z minus 5, and then a 2z plus 5. Okay? So first, we're going to have 2z times 2z, which is 4z squared. Outer, we're going to have plus 10z. Inner, we're going to have minus 10z. Okay, we can already see that's going to be gone. And negative 5 times positive 5 is negative 25. Okay, so just be very careful with this sign back here. We bring down a 4z squared and a minus 25. Okay, and that's the special product of the difference of two squares. So now I want you to look at number 6. So you got 4r plus 7y, 4r minus 7y. Try that one, see what you get. You can pause the video or you can keep watching. I'm just going to write up the answer and see if you can get it. So I have 4r, what is this one, plus. And does the order matter? That's one question I've gotten recently from students. Does the order of this product matter? And it doesn't, because order doesn't matter. Think about 3 times 4 and then 4 times 3. You're going to get the same product, so it really doesn't matter. Okay, so first, outer, inner, and last, okay, and then from there, I can cross those out, and I get 16r squared minus 49y squared.